Hi, I'm going to be talking to you about a condition called blepharitis. I have a handout for you if you want it when we're done. When I looked at your eyelashes with that machine, where they go into your eyelids, there is a bunch of debris that is clogging the glands that secrete oil from the eyelids. This crusty material not only blocks the gland openings and makes your eyes drier, but germs eat this debris, and this causes a low-grade infection and inflammation of the eyelids. People that have this, when they have it, the germs that are there release toxic chemicals that make your eyes feel red and irritated and watery and itchy and make them feel sandy, all from these clogged glands. The best treatment is not medicine, it's good eyelid hygiene. And I recommend that you take a soft, clean washcloth and get it wet with very warm but not hot water. I would turn the faucet on until you got like the temperature and leave it going. Then take the washcloth, get it wet, and close your eyes and hold it up there for about 15 seconds. It will cool off during that time. Then you go back to the water, get it wet and warm, and do that three times. And then the fourth time when you get it wet, get a little bottle of Johnson's No Tears Baby Shampoo and put a little bit on the washcloth. Don't dump it out, that's too much, just a touch. Lather it up, then close your eyes and very gently scrub back and forth across your eyelashes for 4 or 5 seconds, and then rinse off the extra soap and stuff. Some people will do this in the shower, and if you do it in the shower, the force of the shower water will also help to remove any of the debris that is on your eyelashes. I would do this twice a day for the first couple of weeks, and then I would do it once a day forever. Just like you brush your teeth every day, you can't get your teeth so clean that you stop brushing them, your teeth get dirty, so does this part of your eyelid. So this is a forever sort of thing. We do sell a product here that I personally use called Clearidex that I use after my lid scrubs because I have this condition, and it really works great, but you don't necessarily have to get it. Just let me know if you're interested, and I'll make sure that you can get some. People who have blepharitis often have a dry eye from it, so remember to drink plenty of fluid and limit your intake of caffeine and alcohol because both of those will actually dehydrate your system. I will give you an artificial tear to use if you'd like to use that, and I recommend that you have liquid oils in your diet, which is like fish or vegetable oils, and if you don't like those sorts of things, some people will take supplements like fish oil, flaxseed oil, or krill oil, okay? The results you'll get from treating your blepharitis will be better if you do all of these things. It isn't like any single one of these is the key. The key is doing all of them together. So good luck, and I hope you have success. Thank you.